Bollywood actor Sonu Sood has finally reacted after the news of him gifting a luxurious car to his son went viral. On the occasion of Father's Day, it was reported that Sonu Sood gifted a recently launched Mercedes car worth rupees 3 crore to his son. The car was even seen parked in front of Sonu's residence in Mumbai. However, turns out that the news was false. Reacting to it, Sonu Sood told a news portal, "Why would I give my son a car on Father's Day? Shouldn't he be giving me something? After all, it's my day." He said that he has no idea on where the Father's Day angle came from. He pointed out that the best Father's Day gift is that both of his sons can spend the day with him given a busy schedule. Sonu Sood has been keeping busy for the last many months. He has been working at a ground level to help the common man with various needs amid the pandemic. Meanwhile, on Father's Day, the actor shared a photo where he is seen riding his dad's scooter on the occasion. He tweeted, "Dear Dad, you're not around, but your favorite scooter will always be my most prized possession. Miss you always. #HappyFathersDay."